Good old Famicom Gaming. My ass. Oh no, those are the guys, those are the zombies, but they are so weird arms, and it feels like they are moving their dick up and down. I wanted to say this in the previous recording, but because I thought there was censorship, I couldn't. Now that you're like, no. If you have a channel not for kids, you have to respect your audience. And I'm like, okay. I hope I'm going the right way, but maybe I'm not. Probably I'm never. I don't remember anything ever. And also, I'm stupid. A potion. Don't tell me there are 500 air potions here. I said don't tell me. But if you have to, I guess I use one. If I can manage one day. At least it was useful. Wing. Oh no, don't tell me now there's not any more heal potions that I used, the only one that I got. Come on, no, don't do this to me. Evil Ring? Don't put this on! This is an insta-kill! Fucking hell. Now I don't have heal potions. Don't give this a shit. Seriously. Oh. Okay, please die. Die with a hellfire! Okay. Maybe calm down. I found the evil ring, at least. You can't tell me I didn't do it 100%. I should go this way. Ah! I seen a bunch of guys! This is it. Okay, pass it down. Okay, in the middle, and then the mask of eyes. Anyway, the wing is useful, so it's not like I don't need it. So. But inventory. Let me see. What is the loot? Oh! Ah, the idol, not the loot. I'm going stupid. What else is new? That's my idol! Thank you! Take this necklace. It will protect you from the tower evil's falls. Blue necklace? It is a key item. Huh? Is it an item? I just have to put it on. It's in the items to use. It's right here. I guess I have to use it, but not right now. Not before I use the mask of eyes. Okay. Look at these guys. Okay. So, I forgot an important detail. I don't need to kill any monster now. Aside from bosses. Nothing important. I need to kill them if they are in my way. I need to go ahead. I am the strong. Anyway, the tower is pretty strong too. Maybe one hit less. I can take one hit less on the armor, but I gotta go. Okay. Okay, good choice. Go here. Let's go. Now the trap shouldn't do anything to me. Where is the trap? Where was it? Here? I don't remember. Bye guys. Ok. Senza il past the trap, where to next? I forgot that I can pause. Ok. One floor after the trap I can get the blue shield. What was the blue shield? What game was the blue shield, the final shield? It is a mystery. What is that? Oh, Grim Reaper? The funny death? The great skeleton? What? Ah! Scary. Where am I supposed to go to find the silver shield, though? Eh? Go west. Let's see. Ouch! No, thank you. Am I correct? Where am I going? Why? It's you again, I'm Doji. There's a rod that looks just like your crystal somewhere in this tower. You can go further without it according to an old woman named Jeva Toba. So the woman Jeva wasn't talking about the crystal I was supposed to give take from Sarah Rip. But I was supposed to. She was talking about this tower. I don't remember that from the original game, but it's been a few years since I played it, so. Wow. I was so scared and they die like tweets without even the best sword. But I am equipped because it feels like I'm not. I feel naked. Okay. That is fine. It's fine. And dandy. Not the Russian NES bootleg, but dandy nonetheless. Where do I find the shield though? Shield. Appear. Shield. Shield. Oh, this looks like a way up. Let me go. Yes. Let me go down then. Okay, okay. This is good experimentation. Shield. What did I do? Come on. Let me talk with Doji again, and then we go back. Nice. So, just don't stop, no? Tell me. Silver Sword? Where is the silver shield? Wait a second. It was on that floor. I skipped something. It was on the floor with the trap. Wait a fucking second time. No. Oh, go back. We here? How did I miss it? So apparently what the thing he meant was in one of the many like wait, I didn't talk to Doug because I died, I need to redo this. Exploring, I died, so I have to talk with him. I get the occasion to talk about this. I basically searched for a thing that wasn't written. Because I was in the floor beyond the... But I mean in one of the floors beyond the trap, basically. And also... I forgot to... Get away from my blue necklace. Oh. I drink some water and immediately the hiccups. A classic for me. It's weird it didn't happen on recording, because I drink water, hiccups. Oh, okay. Nice health gain in technique. I don't need to heal them. There is no need. Like, there is no need. I got the sword, yeah. I saved, I got the sword, I saved again. I went down, I died, I got back when I died. Okay. So, this should be easy enough. Because now the floors for a bit are easy. Follow the road. If you don't think there's anything, if you see stairs, go up. Basically, that's what it says. I don't wanna tell you what guide it is, because I don't want you to send bad messages to the people there, because the guide is not precise. He doesn't tell you direction, it doesn't tell you much. But okay, it's okay, I'm gonna figure it out by myself. This is no good. I mean, it's all straightforward. This, what is this? Okay. This seems like some place. Oh, oh, oh! Okay! Silver shield. Oh, they move! They move right when you don't want them to. Go! Okay, fantastic. I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna go. I know that after one of these doors there should be an enemy, so I'm gonna regain health, save. And we are meaning a boss, because they put the majority of the bosses here, even in the original game. So, you get also a unique boss in the Famicom version. I will tell you which one is it when we get to it. It's pretty interesting. Also, they changed the final boss. Because of technical limitations, of course. This time, they didn't do it of their own volition. Okay. It's here? No, not yet. Not yet. Oh! Wow, nice hits. Alright, I have to eat one of these. Already here, though. I have to eat it, or I can't eat it yet. Which one is it? Is this? It's this? It's this? No. No? Can't eat it yet? I have to go back? I don't know. What is happening? Here, down. Let me look it up. So, apparently I went the wrong way. Because those directions are... But it's good, it gives a sense of discovery, a bit of my own. Which is great. I usually only follow maps, but I don't have any maps here. In my let's plays, I usually don't use guide because I follow maps, no? Without maps, I'm forced to do this. I wanted to start also another game today. We'll see how much it takes me to finish this one. Because it's not short. I think I did the right thing. I went the right way. I was supposed to. Right? I don't remember anymore, man. I did something wrong? Uh oh. It was here? Okay, it was here, it was here. Okay, I wanted to remember this other door road, because there is another road. Here it is. Okay, first boss in the tower. Quick, here, let's go. The pillar thing is after, so... Let's quickly... How do you defeat him, though? We'll see. Okay. This guy is a bit harder, I think. Look at it out... it's not great. It's certainly not great. It moves like ass. PC Engine... For sure, other move much better. Maybe I need to stay a bit closer. No, I took too much hit, too many hits. I mean to say, But I don't remember, I think I was clearly remembering that was the technique you had to employ though. Because otherwise you did some bad, stupid, idiotic... yeah, it was this, because otherwise, how do you do it? Like this, it's how you have to do it. But look at it, how many hits I take, I don't know how else to do it though. I need to cut it down! I don't know. Seems like a long and prolongated fight. Even the guy says, it's hard, I did it on the 300th time. Ah, okay. I hate that with a passion, to be honest. Ah. Not least off, but you will be able. Ah, wow. Thank you, I didn't know I was able. I thought I was able. Haha. The fuck you do this thing? Okay, I literally don't know. Look, so many hits, I don't understand, I really don't understand. How am I supposed to attack it? Because nothing tells me how to. Wait a minute. Am I stupid? Or I can always attack him, I just don't have to get it. Like this? Maybe a faster movement, but I don't know. I have to move like a crescent moon. I really don't understand what they are asking me. Why do they split at the last time? Why don't they? Why are they sometimes together? Why are they sometimes split? How did you know I was there? You're much harder than your PC Engine compared. This is the hardest boss. I read about that sticks to the wall. I don't think boss. The wall. Okay. Flip! Okay. I stood in the wrong spot. Wait a minute. I go down. Is she split? No. I really don't understand it. I think it is how I thought that I have to go in there, then go back down to make these things go down. It's just like this. I know, they're too up. Look at this. Nope. Let's go down and go up. Tuck and go down. I have to get it down to the science. So maybe by luck and everything, one day I'll get it. Come on! I'm trying to figure it out. I don't have enough time in the field to get the patterns down. The death is too fast. Okay, down, up, go away. Okay, down, up, down, up, down, up, go away! Go away. Like this, but better. Why do you shoot when you haven't even recovered all the previous ones? It wasn't like this. Oh, yeah, it was. It was actually that thing, it was that. Come on. I can't take his fucker down, I'm dead. Trying to take more. It doesn't have a pattern anyway. They shoot as much as they can, that's the pattern. Follow me, I remember that following me. Why did it follow me so precisely? Why did it follow me so precisely, my dear Kamada? Grandma, why do you follow me so? Do you not remember who I am? Do you not remember? I have to kill it fast. The more I stay, the more I will die. It's the only way to kill it fast. You can get me there too. I don't know how to do it. I mean, very much sympathies for this green idiot. Oh, already almost dead. I don't know if the armor made any difference, but we should be able to take more hits. I wish for the silver armor, but I'm glad I went up by mistake and got the silver shield. Holy shit, how much damage. Holy shit. Oh! This is scary. This is scary, like hell. Ah! No! I was moving fast. Do you tell me if I stayed closer to him, I would have as much problems as that? Come on, don't tell me this. This is depressing. No, no, no! No, 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 no. The stay with him technique will never work. I don't know. I'm going mental. No! Oh boy. Now they go down, I go up, they go everybody to fuck. Oh, if it's slow like this, I won't be able to do it in the time I wanted to. Oh, come on. They follow when it goes over that. Now it goes down, now it goes up. Now I go shitting myself in a duck. I never brought him to half his health. What the shit. Thank you for the damage. I wanted more. More damage. More blood. More blood spurts all over my face. Please. Ah, before you eat me. Before you eat me. Ouch, 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 stop, stop, stop with the gold, stop with the gold, stop with the gold. I did it, and without getting it. Oh, I need to save. What? Did I eat something? This game is glitchy as fuck. Wukong is... No, he is. 300 times.